Another example, also about childhood trauma, is a strong woman, weak guy couple. It might be happening because of several reasons. For example, if a girl was growing up and her father was sick, let's say he had a cancer, he was fighting for 5 years and he survived, but within those 5 years, the girl learned that love means care. If you love somebody, you have to care for somebody. You have to do everything for that person. And when she grew up, she was dating a weak guy, because for her, she was looking for somebody who will need her help, a guy who will need her help in everything. So she was helping a guy to pay rent, she was giving them money, she was creating a resume, she was looking for the job for her boyfriend, she was paying in the restaurant, she was paying for food, so she had to do everything. And this was her way to show that she loves him. And often those guys, they are not like bad guys. They really like the care. They might be sensitive. They might appreciate what you do. But in reality, it's like a mother-son relationship more than a partner's relationship. And it was formed because of the pain that she had during her childhood. She was taking care of her father for many years, and this is how she learned that if you love somebody, you should do everything for your partner.